What's up guys, I'm Z here and welcome back to a new gameplay on the GTX 750 and the i5-3470. Today I'm going to be testing Wulong Fallen Dynasty at 720p using pretty much the lowest settings possible. Sadly, the GTX 750 could not run the game at decent FPS. The performance is really bad and I couldn't get a decent 20 FPS on average. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more gameplays on this system and take care.
I don't think we'll be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Turbans were mostly peasants who suffered from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. we are done for. We must tread carefully. It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around. We've done well to get this far. It's not over yet. Ah, yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, will you be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. I have a feeling that you are destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough.